That's right, ladies and gentlemen, Surfers Paradise Alliance.